Iranian military commander Qassem Soleimani being killed in a U.S. airstrike is discussed by CNN. Debbie Stabenow, who tells Joy Reid that Donald Trump and other American officials who made the decision to kill Soleimani, have now put us in one of the most riskiest situations that we could be in, Jan. 4, 2020. Let's block ads. Why?